Start twerking like Molly. Twerking like Molly.
Justin Bieber cancels South African tour. Hello everyone and welcome to The Fresh Scoop, giving you the freshest news about what's happening around us. Justin Bieber's South African fans will be left heartbroken after his South African leg of his Justice World Tour was officially cancelled. It is reported that the singer is currently battling with his medical issues. The promotion company Big Concert announced that the Canadian superstar will no longer be visiting South Africa. The multi-award-winning musician was scheduled to perform in Cape Town at the DHL Stadium on Wednesday, 28 September, and in Johannesburg at the F&B Stadium on Saturday, 1 October 2022. Fans have been advised that they will be fully refunded. All fans that purchase tickets from Ticketmaster will receive a full refund. Fans do not need to take any action. Please keep an eye on your inbox for further information, Big Concert said. Justin Bieber revealed to his fans earlier this year that he was burdened with Ramsey-Hunt syndrome. Fans are left wondering whether the superstar will visit South Africa once again. We wish you all the best on your recovery, Bieber. South Africa is waiting for you. Let us know what are your thoughts. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell for more video updates, like and comment down below, and do have a fresh day.